Five Claw! Destroy the Necromancer!
No more excuses. No more delays. Reanimated body march ahead of your Axis forces.
To encase you!
Against me, no chance at all. But Mulamnir can be merciful. Come. Mulamnir wants you to understand the challenge before you. Our puppet, Eurexia, commands a legion of soldiers, an army of You and Abnathon are insignificant. But even an infinitesimal flea can irritate after it crawls beneath the scales. I offer you one last chance to survive. If you and the Battle Mage leave elsewhere, my brothers and I will not hunt you down. Then you will die, but not before we slaughter your friends and set fire to elsewhere. Once we reduce this land to so much ash, only then will I tear you apart. So promises Mulamnir, whose claws have dealt 1,000 deaths. Leave elsewhere, little morsel. Tell the Battle Mage, if I see you again, you will die.
Five Claw. Are you all right? I heard what the dragon said. Perhaps my confidence was a bit misplaced. That creature was much bigger than it appeared when it flew over the camp. I never jump without first knowing where my feet will land. Also, I have very sharp claws. We defeated the Necromancer and shut down one of their undead foundries. We need you and Tarn. Yes, you must do that. I will join you after I take care of the remains of my soldiers. They died bravely and deserve to receive the proper sacraments. Go to Riverhold. I will see you there.